Week two of spring practice is wrapped up here in State College, Pennsylvania, and also a special day for Penn State Athletics as the wrestling team competes for a national title in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, and alongside former heavyweight himself is Jane Johnson. I'm Mitch Gerber. Jane, obviously you miss being on that mat every now and then. Football's your thing, but give me the guy in that wrestling program who impresses you the most.
Yeah, I gotta say it's gotta be Jason Nolf. Every time he's on the mat, he just comes up with a crazy move and puts the kid on his back, and that stuff that shouldn't really be working, and he finds a way to make it work. So just impressive to watch him get out there and wrestle.
Want to wish him good luck?
Hey, good luck, Nolf.
Good work there by Johnson, getting his hips out, posting on the mat.
All right, so now outside of the football field, outside of the mat, going for your second degree. What are those degrees, the first and second one?
Yeah, I got an undergraduate degree in business psychology, and then I'm working on my master's right now in management and organizational leadership.
What's your dream job?
My dream job after college would be try to be a professional video game player somehow.
Really?
Yeah.
All right, last thing for you. Fourth down, what's it like playing for LBU?
It's just great, you know, seeing all the tradition and stuff. I grew up a Penn State fan. I live not too far away from here. Sometimes, you know, the guys come in, like I just saw Stupar the other day, so it's great to see the guys that have been here before and then that I'm just trying to carry on the condition for. Tradition.
Yes. Like it. That's four downs with Jane Johnson, and good luck to Penn State Wrestling.